Hey everyone, it's Blake Bundy here from Winning Solutions, Inc. And today I will be bringing you guys another Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough. I will be showing you guys where to find the template database on our website, how to download the template database demo, and how to use the demo properly. Most of our templates are not designed to be used on their own. Instead, they are designed in a way that makes it simple and smooth to integrate it into an already existing database that you have already been using. You can also build a more robust Microsoft Access database that is built around one of our templates. If you would like to create a new database that is based off of one of our templates and don't know how or do not have the time to do so, let us know and we would be happy helping you with getting the database that 100% fits your needs. With most of our templates that we offer, there's three different versions that you can purchase: a compiled runtime version, one for internal use, and one for unlimited developer use. Our compiled runtime version is a run-as-is version without the paid full version of Microsoft Access using the free Access runtime from Microsoft. It can be integrated into your existing Access application, but you would not be able to make any modifications to the forms, the reports, the modules, etc. This option is more for those of you who do not see any need to make any customizations to the template. Our internal use version allows you to use or modify the databases however you wish within your organization. And last but not least, our unlimited developer use version allows you to use the database template however you wish for any applications you develop and distribute the template as part of a database you create. Winning Solutions Inc.'s templates have a strong advantage over shrink wrap software that you purchase from a store or website. With our templates, you receive the source code along with your purchase, so you are able to customize and update the database as you please. With shrink wrap software, you do not receive the source code when purchasing the software, which means that you cannot update or customize the database as you wish. In our video today, we will be working on a demo version of our database template. A demo is a simple way that you can view and try out our database templates so that you can determine if you would like to purchase it or not. This is great for customers due to the fact that all of our sales are final. Our sales are final because when we give you the source code when you purchase the template, and once we give you the source code, there is really no way that you can return the code. If you'd like to test out our demos for multiple days, you are free to do so. All you have to do is leave the database open so that the data you enter will not be wiped. That is because our demos are designed so that once you close the demo, all the data that you have entered will be wiped from that database. You have to purchase the full version if you would like to save your data that you have entered. Upon downloading a demo for one of our templates, you will have to unzip the downloadable file. Zip files make it much easier to send and download large files over the web. Unzipping a file is a very simple step. All you have to do is extract the file so that you have access to the uncompressed file. If you do not know how or do not understand how to unzip a file, check out our YouTube channel and watch the How to Unzip One of Our Files video tutorial to learn this simple step. The link to that video will be in the description of this video. So now, let us get into downloading and testing out one of our templates. We're going to start off here by going to our website at microsoftaccessexpert.com. As you can see, I have been here before. On the top of our website, there's going to be a toolbar with all the various ways that you are able to contact Winning Solutions, Inc. You're going to want to click on the sidebar button on the left side of our homepage that is labeled Database Templates for Sale. A sublist then opens up and you need to select the Database Templates List button to view the list of all of our templates that we offer. The list is broken up into categories. The different categories that we currently have are our most popular ones, appointment and scheduling databases, calendars databases, reservations and booking databases, contact and communications databases, task management databases, equipment and maintenance tracking databases, sales databases, employee databases, education databases, small business databases, and last but not least, database tools and miscellaneous templates. And today we're going to be taking a look at our Microsoft Access Catering Reservation Database Template. So go ahead and scroll up here until you get to the reservations and booking section. And you're going to want to select the Access Catering Reservation Database. Go ahead and click that. And then once that loads, go ahead and download the demo that correctly corresponds with the version of Access that you have. I'm going to go ahead and download this one. Once that downloads, go ahead and open that. And you're going to want to extract all that file. So go ahead and extract all. And click Extract. Once you've extracted it, go ahead and open the database. And with all of our database templates, since they do come from the web, your computer views it as a potential security risk or warning. And I can assure you that this database template is safe, so I'm just going to continue on and go ahead and open it. And along with all of our database templates, you also get a pop-up box that shows all the different ways and forms that you can contact us. Feel free to contact us whenever you'd like. However, I'm just going to close out of this for now. And so what this database template really would be good for is obviously a catering reservation company. However, the way Winning Solutions Inc. works is that if you want to customize this database template to maybe make it into a different company, we can definitely do that. So if you like this database template but you don't want to use it for your catering company, we can definitely customize it to make it compatible for any company that you have. So we're going to start this demonstration off by adding a new customer. Let's go ahead and name him James Smith. And we'll say he is in HR. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and just make up a email for him, test.com. And then phone number, you can input any phone number for all their assistants, their business, their callback, car, all that good stuff. We're just going to go ahead and make a business phone number, and we're just going to make that up. There we go. And you can even fill out his address line, city, state, all that stuff, his home address, his business address. You can even input notes, call history, reservation history, and payment history. And you can even input a picture for this customer. We're just going to leave that blank for now since this is just a demonstration. So we're going to go ahead and save and close it. And now what you can do is you can search customers. So if I go ahead and search for, we'll search by his last name, Smith. There we go. There's that customer that I had just created. There he is. Pretty cool. I'm going to go ahead and close out of that for now. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to create an event, a reservation. So I'm going to click View Schedule Calendar. And now this opens up in the daily view, but you can view it in the monthly view, every 2 weeks, bi-weekly, or in the weekly view. But for the sake of the demonstration, we're going to go ahead and go with the daily view. And we're going to make an event. Let's make one for December 1st, 2015. Okay, so our type, we'll say it's a birthday. Our customer, it's for James Smith, the one that we just created. And our employee, now these are just test employees that were implemented into the demonstration. If you purchase a database template, you can obviously put in all your own employees. We'll just say person one. And location, we'll say location one. All right, so the start time, let's make it December 1st. Just in the past, but that doesn't matter. We're gonna go ahead and make the event from 3 p.m. to say 6 p.m. Perfect. And you can even input some notes if you want. The invoice amount too, which the invoice amount is 100. So we're going to go ahead and put that in. There we go. So it's $100 since it is a birthday, and it's $100 right there. And you can even input all the workers that you're going to have working at this event. So, well, person one, obviously that was the first employee you put. We'll put person two, person three, and so on. You can keep putting them in. And you can also put in the payment method that they use. They use a credit card, cash, check, all that good stuff. We're just going to leave that blank for now since this is a demo. And we're going to just select a custom color so you can, when you view it on the calendar, that's what the color is going to be. Let's go ahead and go blue. And it also makes it blue here. So we're going to go ahead and save and close that. And hey, look at that. There is our event we just created. Birthday location at location one. So there's birthday view in the monthly form. You can also see it. It just shows up as birthday. Then if you double click it, it zooms in. You see it's a birthday at location one. And you can even edit it. You just have to double click it and it opens this stuff all back up again. We don't need to edit it for now. All right, so I'm going to thank you guys for taking your time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough brought to you by Winning Solutions, Inc. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please feel free to subscribe or like our YouTube channel for tons of other walkthroughs and tutorials. Also, feel free to contact us for any of your IT needs, whether it be you need programming, you want to buy a template, you want to customize a template, anything. Contact us whenever you'd like. I'm going to go ahead and post our contact information in the description below of this video. Also, you can find us on about any social media website. Feel free to follow us or like us on any of those sites. We post quite frequently. Once again, thank you guys for taking the time to watch this Microsoft Access Expert Template walkthrough, and have a great day. Thank you.